A team of fire and rescue officers, with the support of an ambulance officer, are to move a Ruth Lee bariatric training dummy. In this exercise, the dummy is placed in an evacuation chair. The move has been planned, and the role of each individual operative is understood. Six officers take the bulk of the load, with the ambulance officer supporting the head, while another officer guides the dummy into the chair. The individual is evacuated from the building.